Hello everyone, I'm Sanjay from Greenlight. Today I will show you that how we can make a simple battery operated car. So if you wanted to make that, we would first take a wooden plank. Then we will attach BO motors on the two ends of the plank. And now on the two ends of the DC motors, we will attach our wires by soldering. And there is a caster wheel which can give support to the car. So let's test our system. So if we wanted to run our car in one direction, we will attach it. So here we can see that our car is moving in the forward direction. So if we wanted to make it on the opposite direction, we will change the pose of the battery. So now we can see that the car is moving in the opposite direction. Thank you.